So this is a clarinet that you can play with your two hands. Your right hand controls the note, and your left hand controls the breath pressure using the x-axis, the vibrato frequency on the y-axis. And then the reed stiffness on the z-axis.